Right, episode 2. A bit late to the start on this one. But anyway, we are at the most beautiful little natural harbour. Dad and Kitty. We've got lunch at 2. Don't know what time it is because I don't have a watch on. Anyway, so yeah, we just went on a little walk from there. And that's where we're having lunch, over there. Somewhere. At Babylon Beach Bar, which is rather pretty, but we're just killing a bit of time. And also there's a nudist on the beach with his cock out, so that's quite a sight. But yeah, anyway, day 2, let's do it. Right, just had a quick drink, now back to Babylon Beach for lunch. Right, we are at Babylon Beach Bar. Here we are. Bob? I said Babylon Beach Bar.
No, we're not.
Okay, well, we're at Babylon Beach Bar and we're about to have lunch.
Are we?
Okay, I'm going to give up now. We are having everything because I'm a fat fuck. We've got burrata. Bao buns and baby squids.
No, because it's the wrong.
Stop it.
It's the wrong.
Charlie.
That's portrait.
Stop being a control
freak. It's got to be landscape
routine.
Please.
Hey.
You've got 2 minutes.
Thank you.
Glad
you could
do that. I don't know what you're
going.
And you can do it from that
angle.
Okay,
I'll do both. Okay.
Okay, let me. What do you want, Kitty?
Go.
I'm going to bust that back up.
Go. Oh my god, you've. Wait. Go.
It's all on the top one.
That's really bad.
We've got a banh mi sandwich, tuna tartare, beef carpaccio.
That's even worse. You're making me sick.
Ooh, smells like onions. Anyway, done with lunch. Now I'm just heading back to the hotel. And I'm going to probably lie in bed and do very little for a while, because I am full. And then I'm bitching about my videos.
Go on, Charlie.
We've made it back. This is a hotel. Time to go relax. A man of my word, I'm relaxing. I am knackered. Yesterday really took it out of me. Lunch was amazing. Had my first ever banh mi sandwich after years of expecting the best. It was actually rather good. So that's nice. Dad and Kitty are upstairs by the pool. I can't face being out there. It's too hot. So I'm sitting here feeling sorry for myself, as per usual. Had a change of heart. I think I'm gonna have to face the music and go outside and get a tan on. Winter is coming. There may not be another chance. And we're off back upstairs. I go. Yep. Cool. Can't get through. Great. Please, could you come and get me? Great, it's locked. Let's try the lift. Can't get in there either because I don't have the key. Why? I'll have to go down and go on the floor. It's bloody fun. Anyway, let's try it still. I'm going to have to go all the way down to reception. We made it in a lift. Floor 5. Just a small detour. Enough time to burn myself. We've made it. There's starting, Kitty. Bloody forgot my swimming trunks, didn't I? Take two. Drunk. Right. I've had a swim. Now just relaxing for a little bit, then we're off to the town for supper, early supper, and then early to bed tonight. That's the plan. I am hungry again, and it's only been 3 fucking hours since we were last. Summer body, here we come. Time to go for lunch supper. What, like you're about to cry? And off we go. A high five? Right, here we have the harbour. And wherever we're staying, off to go find some food.
If there's any rich Arabs watching, can they buy me this, please? I want it.
Okay.
Someone buy me this. Now. What even is it? I don't even know what it is, but I want it. It's a fucking joke, isn't it?
It's currently in absolute boat heaven. Oh, Dalgas Weir. This is the dream boat of mine. Fuck. I want them all.
Right. And the wine is on there as
yes.
Well. Here we have a bottle.
The menu and after the wine.
Right, we have made it to the CBBC. And we are, yeah, just in the harbour, near the hotel. And we are about to order some food and then, yeah, that's about it.
I've also figured out that I can shoot 4K at 60 frames per second on my camera. So hopefully it doesn't destroy my storage. Which it will. But yeah, Goody and I are going to order some food. And I'm buzzing.
Well,
yourself.
This is mine.
Thank you.
What is your
tentacle? Yeah. And then we've got ceviche. Oh, thanks, Goody. Ceviche of something.
Is it pretty? Is it pretty? Pretty.
Yeah. Right. Squid ink paella. For our first main.
The 50 euros.
Our salt baked sea bass.
A dolphin.
Paella number 2. Yeah, Spanish.
Hello everyone. Right, finished with supper. I can't even move. My tummy is paunchy. Good night. End of episode 2. Done.